clouds in our arc underneath my feet. Where the earth will move when we step through the new revelation of space.